Taiwan 3, Sun Yanin 4, and Yo 5. Beat them on the world record 160. Take them in early. This is off in 7. Fraser Holmes in 8. And out very hard is Anyel.
Anyel is definitely fast. Sun Yanin had the fastest reaction time, but lane 1 and 2 are also going quite well, and Lofty is trying to get himself out.
Danielle, Fraser Holmes up there from a wide draw, and Lofty has put himself out. He's got a good turn, Lofty.
He's still maintaining his very long technique, Danielle, looking across the pool, breathing to the left-hand side at the moment. Nice long strokes there, really ripping at the water, pulling down half of the lead.
Park Taiwan is the first to challenge Danielle, and Sun Yanin now starting to move up also in lane number 4.